Lord of all creation, of water, earth, and sky. The heavens are your tabernacle. Glory to the Lord on high. God of wonders beyond our galaxy, you are holy, holy. The universe declares your majesty, you are holy, holy.
To the Lord God of heaven and earth. Father Lord, we join our voice with that of creation to praise you this morning, to praise you for your great power. We bow down before you, Lord. Oh, gracious Father, wonderful God, we thank you for you are a reliable promise keeper. Thank you for your word which is settled in heaven. Lord, we thank you this morning for your living word which transforms us and which we esteem more than our necessary food. Great God of love, thank you for caring for your own. You truly are the God of compassion. You are a reliable God. Thank you that you have promised to answer when we call. Lord, we delight ourselves in you this morning. Holy Father, we thank you for your bounteous blessing and your mercy that endure forever. Lord, we bless your name. We thank you, Lord, for you promise you will never leave us nor forsake us. We thank you for all the ways you have intervened in our affairs. Oh, we thank you for the breath that you have within us. We give you praise this morning, Father. Thank you for protecting us from the snare of the fowler and from the noisome pestilence. Thank you for making all things work together for our good. And we thank you for your peace that passes all understanding that you bestow upon us. Thank you for your healing power upon our body, upon our soul, upon our spirits. And we thank you for always causing us to triumph in Christ Jesus. Hallelujah be to your name. Hallelujah be to your name. Father God, we have come into your presence this morning. Let us individually ask, will there be anything I've done or I've said that will not allow me to have the blessing of today? Lord, forgive us our trespasses as we forgive those who trespass against us. Because we know, Lord, there's no way we have been offended one way or the other. But Lord, because of your grace, we forgive them this morning. And if anyone that will cross our path this day, if they will trespass against us, by your grace, O Lord, we will relieve them of the debt. We will not allow anybody to owe us. But that love, we will hold them, love, the love that you have for us. That is what we bestow. So, Father, Lord, wash us clean. Blood of Jesus, sanctify us. Make us holy. Cleanse our hearts deep down this morning. Make us new. Renew a right spirit within us. And just like your word says in Philippians 3, verse 10 and 14, that I may know him and the power of his resurrection and the fellowship of his suffering be made conformable unto his death. I press toward the mark for the price of the high calling of God in Christ Jesus. Let us pray this morning that my Father enable me to become the person you created me to be. Oh, that I may know him. Enable me, Father God, to become the person you created me to be. And extend that prayer to your family this morning. Enable me, enable everyone of my household, oh Lord, to become the person that you created them to be. And I surrender. I surrender myself completely in every area of my life. Tell him this morning, surrender everything. He's the God of heaven and earth, the creator of everything. He holds the whole thing in his hand. Lord, I surrender myself to you completely in every area of my life. I surrender to you this morning. Take control. Take your place, Lord. In my life, in my family, my marriage, my business, my career, my ministry, I surrender to you, Lord. My career, my business, those who are in school, my academics, Lord, I surrender everything to you this morning because you are the God of wonder. You will do your wonders in my life. Do your wonders today, Lord. Manifest your power. Ask him this morning. I've come into your presence and in your presence is fullness of joy. Lord, fill me with your joy this morning. Fill me with your joy this morning, Lord. Lead me in the path of righteousness for your name's sake and for your glory, Lord God Almighty. Order my footstep. Pray this morning. Order my footstep. Direct me in everything I'm going to do, in my words, in my action, that you will be glorified. Be glorified, Lord, today in the name of Jesus Christ. Let your light shine into every darkness of my life. Let your light shine into every darkness of my children's life. Pray this morning. We are in the presence of the Lord. I've come into your presence, oh Lord. Bless me today. Bless me. Because in your presence is fullness of joy. In your presence is peace. Bless me today, Lord. Pray. I stand because I'm in the presence of my Father this morning. I stand against every satanic operation hindering my prayer. I stand against it. In the name of the Lord Jesus Christ, I stand against every satanic operation hindering my prayers. I stand against it in the name of Jesus. And Satan, I refuse your involvement in my prayer life. Satan, I refuse your involvement in my prayer life. Reject him this morning. Resist him. The Bible says resist him. When you surrender yourself to the Lord, he said resist him and he will flee. According to the word of the Lord, Satan, I refuse your involvement in my prayer life. And I command you to leave my presence with all your demons. Leave. Leave thou. Leave my environment in the name of Jesus Christ. Tell him to leave. Leave your household. Leave my environment. And I resist your activity in my body. I resist your activity in my spirit. In my mind, I resist you, Satan. In our finances, I resist you. This morning, resist him. And you will flee according to the word of the Lord. So I resist you with all your demons. I resist you and I bring the blood of the Lord Jesus Christ that was shed on the cross of Calvary between me and you, Satan. I bring the blood of Jesus Christ, that precious blood of Jesus Christ that was shed on the cross of Calvary. I bring it between me and you, Satan. Because the word of God says we overcome Satan by the blood of the Lamb. So I cover myself with the blood of Jesus Christ. I cover my children with the blood of Jesus Christ. Every member of my household this morning, I soak their life in the blood of Jesus Christ. I soak our life, our body, soul, and spirit in the blood of Jesus Christ. Let us thank him this morning. Father, we thank you for wonderful thing that you already begin in our life this morning. Thank you for what you have in store for us this morning. Glory, honor, and power be unto you. In the name of Jesus. Amen. Amen. Hallelujah. Let us bring our Bible out again. We're going to read from Psalm 84 this morning.
Psalm 84. For the director of music, according to Gittith, of the sons of Korah, a psalm. How lovely is your dwelling place, Lord Almighty! My soul yearns, even faints, for the courts of the Lord. My heart and my flesh cry out for the living God. Even the sparrow has found a home, and the swallow a nest for herself, where she may have her young, a place near your altar, Lord Almighty, my King and my God. Blessed are those who dwell in your house. They are ever praising you. Blessed are those whose strength is in you, whose hearts are set on pilgrimage. As they pass through the valley of Baca, they make it a place of springs. The autumn rains also cover it with pools. They go from strength to strength, till each appears before God in Zion. Hear my prayer, Lord God Almighty. Listen to me, God of Jacob. Look on our shield, O God. Look with favor on your anointed one. Better is one day in your courts than a thousand elsewhere. I would rather be a doorkeeper in the house of my God than dwell in the tents of the wicked. For the Lord God is a sun and shield. The Lord bestows favor and honor. No good thing does he withhold from those whose walk is blameless. Lord Almighty, blessed is the one who trusts in you.
Amen. Hallelujah. Hallelujah. We are blessed.
Psalm 85.
We are blessed this morning because we put our trust in the Lord God Almighty. Hallelujah. Hallelujah. This Psalms 84 is written in praise of a special day. A day spent in God's presence. You discover that throughout this psalm, there is a longing to be with God, a desire to be close to Him. We hear the psalmist declare in verse 10, better is one day in your courts than a thousand elsewhere. If you were to plan for the best day in your life, what would that day include? Let's ponder, reflect. If you were to plan for the best day in your life, what would that day include? What will it look like? How and where will you spend your best day? Will the Lord be at the center of it all? Love is at the core of every special day. Let us think back to some of the best days of your life. Days marked by joy and excitement. If you scratch beneath the surface of those days, you will find love at the core. We are love-starved people. We need it as much as the air we breathe. Experiments have been shown that the unloved, uncaressed, unspoken to baby will die. Those who work in the maternity department in the hospital, they will tell you. If a baby is born prematurely, if they are able to caress that baby, talk to that baby, even though they can, and they take care of that baby, they strive, they live. Even though all his physical needs are met, if they are not given that love, they will not survive. So therefore, when love comes to us, we celebrate it. We relish ourselves in it. And we throw a party to announce it. We need love. We need to receive love. We need to give love. Love was what brought the psalmist to the house of God. Love drew him like a magnet, pulled at his heart, tugged at his sleeve, and finally ushered him through the door. Love set him on this pilgrimage. Love kept his weary feet moving mile after dreary mile, you know. When he finally reached his goal, the object of his love, in wonder, we hear him exclaim, how lovely is your dwelling place, Lord Almighty. My soul yearns, even faint for the courts of the Lord. My heart and my flesh cry out for the living God. So we see that the psalmist pursued love with the one he loved, the Lord Almighty. My question to us this morning. Have you spent time pursuing him lately? I'm not talking that you come to church every Sunday. Have you spent time pursuing him lately? Is a day spent with Jesus something you yearn for? And think deeply after this place and see how can you make it happen. How can you make it happen? That is the thing, our reflection this morning. How can I make it happen? That is not only Sunday, that I yearn to be with God, that I take time to be alone with God. Let us pray. Our Father and our God, we love you. And we know that you love us because Jesus showed the extent of your love. He reaches out to us with nail-scarred hand. And we want to spend our day with you, Lord. We want to spend our day with you. Help us, Lord. Help us. Let us pray this morning that, Father, Lord, help me to remember. To remember, to believe, and feel that I need you to dwell with me. I need you. I'm not sufficient on my own. Lord, help me to remember. Help me to believe and feel that I need you to dwell with me. Pray this morning that, Father, cause my heart to long for you. Oh, Lord, my Father, cause my heart to long for you, Lord. Cause my children's heart to long for you. Our youth, cause their hearts, Lord, to long for you. Let us pray that, Father, Lord, lead me to submit to you as my King and worship you as my God. That verse 3, he said, even the sparrow has found a home, and the swallow a nest for herself, where she may have her young, a place near your altar. Lord Almighty, my King and my God, Lord Almighty. That's a great name. Lord Almighty, lead me to submit to you as my King and worship you as my God. And he said, blessed are those who dwell in your house. They are ever praising you. Ask him, Lord, oh God Almighty, help me to sing your praise today, Lord. Put your praise in my mouth, Lord, this morning. Today, Lord, help me to sing your praise. Because your word says, blessed are those who dwell in your house. They are ever singing your praise. Praising you. So, Father, Lord, this morning, help me to sing your praise. Help me, Lord, to sing your praise. Help my family to sing your praise, O Lord. Let the sound of praise resound in my family, in my household. This morning, verse 5, it says, blessed are those whose strength is in you, whose heart has set on a pilgrimage. Pray that, Father, help me to find strength in you and not in myself. This morning, because I want to be blessed, help me to find my strength in you and not in myself, Lord. Help me, Lord. Because they are blessed who find their strength in you this morning. That verse 6. It says, as they pass through the valley of Baca, they make it a place of spring. In the autumn rains also cover it with pool. I don't know the valley which you are passing through, but ask the Lord this morning, Lord, walk with me in valleys and seasons of dryness. Oh Lord, my Father, walk with me in valleys and seasons of dryness. Walk with me, Lord. Walk with me. Because as they pass through the valley of Baca, they make it a place of spring. When you walk with us, Lord, every dry valley, it becomes spring. So, Father, Lord, this morning we pray, walk with us in the valley and season of dryness, Lord. Walk with us in the name of Jesus, Father, Lord. Verse 7, he said, they go from strength to strength till each appear before God in Zion. Pray for strength. I know we already asked for strength, that I will go from strength to strength. Lord, help me to go from strength to strength and help me to make home to heaven, my Zion, home in heaven, to make it home, to make it home. Lord, help me to make it home, that I will not drop by the wayside. I will continue on this pilgrimage, the strength to continue, that I will go from strength to strength. Lord, help me, help me. In the name of Jesus Christ. And verse 8 of that psalm, cry out to God, hear my prayer. Lord God Almighty. Can you see the compound name? Lord God Almighty. Listen to me, God of Jacob. I tell the Lord this morning, Lord, hear and answer this request for my good and your glory in my life. O Lord, my Father, hear and answer this request for my good and for your glory in my life. Answer me, Lord God Almighty. I don't know how to do it. Will you just take the word Lord or the word God or the word Almighty, the creator of the universe, the sovereign God? Hear us this morning, Lord. You know the heart ache of everyone, the yearning in the heart of everyone this morning. You know what they're asking you for. Lord God Almighty, hear our prayer. Listen to us, God of Jacob, promise keeper, covenant keeper. Hear us, O Lord. Hear our cry. We are your children, redeemed by the blood of Jesus Christ, Lord, your only begotten Son. And he said, whatsoever we shall ask you in his name, that you will do. And so, Father God, this morning, whatever be the need that my brothers and my sister are putting before your throne, hear our prayer. Listen to our cry. Hearken to the voice of our groaning this morning, Lord. Lord God Almighty, you are mighty. Show forth your might. Show forth your might, Lord, in our life, in this situation. Tell him, Lord, show forth your might in the name of Jesus. In my life, show forth your might. That verse 10, better, which is the key, better is one day in your court than 1,000 elsewhere. I would rather be a doorkeeper in the house of my God than dwell in the tent of the wicked. Pray that, Father Lord, cause my longing for heaven to be greater than the joys of the earth. Oh Lord, my Father, cause my longings for heaven to be greater than the joy of the earth. I would rather be a doorkeeper in the house of my God than dwell in the tent of the wicked. Father, cause my longings for heaven to be greater than the earth. In the name of Jesus Christ. That verse 11 and 12, he said, for the Lord God is a sun and shield. The Lord bestows favor and honor. No good thing does he withhold from those whose work is blameless. Lord Almighty, blessed is the one who trusts in you. The Lord is his son. Thank him again. Thank you for this day and the breath of life. Lord, I thank you for this day and I thank you for the breath of life. Ancient of this, I worship you for being my father and deliverer. For you are my son. You are my shield. I thank you. I thank you. Pray that, Lord, let my life be renewed by your grace and love in the name of Jesus Christ. Let my life be renewed by your grace. Father, your word confirms you won't withhold good things from those who trust in you. You know that which makes my heart bleed. Grant my heart desire in the name of Jesus Christ. Take that verse. For the Lord God is a sun and shield. The Lord bestows favor and honor. No good things does he withhold from those who walk is blameless. The word of God is true. So pray that my Father, my God, this morning, your word confirms you won't withhold good things from those who trust in you. You know that which makes my heart bleed. Grant my heart desire, Lord, in the name of Jesus Christ. My Father, empower me to always walk upright before you all the days of my life. Oh Lord, my Father, empower me to always walk before you all the days of my life. And I want us to pray that, Father God, help me not to major on minor and minor on that which is major. Lest I miss the purpose of my calling. Do you get it? Oh Lord, my Father, help me not to major on minor. And then you minor that which is major, lest I miss the purpose of my calling. The thing that you're supposed to major on is the one you pay less attention to, your minor. You know, those of us who have been in school, you know. These things you're supposed to focus on, Lord, I pray, if I've been major or minor, redirect me. Redirect my path. Help me to set my priorities right. I think that is another way to put it. Lord, help me to set my priorities right in all that I do. Help me, Lord. Pray that, Lord, let the blessing that comes with trusting in you be my portion and baptize me with the Holy Ghost fire in the name of Jesus Christ. Oh, Lord, my Father, let the blessings that comes with trusting in you be my portion. Let it be my children's portion this morning. Let it be, Father God. Let the blessing that comes with trusting in you be our portion. In the name of Jesus Christ. Rock of Ages, let me always hide in your shadow. Do not let me become a victim, but a victor in the name of Jesus Christ. Because the Lord God is his sun and shade. Oh, Father God, this morning, help me, help my every member of my household to always hide in your shadow. Will not become a victim, but will be a victor in the name of Jesus Christ. And Father God, cry out to the Lord this morning that my Father, scatter and destroy every plan of the enemy to make my glory wane before it shines in the name of Jesus Christ. Oh Lord, my Father, scatter and destroy every plan of the enemy to make my glory wane before it shines in the name of Jesus Christ. Oh Lord, my Father, destroy, scatter every plan of the enemy to make my children's glory wane before it shines in the name of Jesus Christ. And pray that my Lord and my God increase my understanding of your word, and let the passion to know more of you increase in me. In the name of Jesus Christ, you never know enough. Father, Lord, this morning, increase my understanding in your word and let the passion to know more of you increase in me. In the name of Jesus Christ, let it increase in me. In the mighty name of Jesus Christ. That verse 11 again, I want to emphasize on it. He said, for the Lord God is a sun and shade. The Lord bestows favor and honor. Favor and honor. So this morning, we're going to tackle, because anything that is not favor is disgrace. Anything that is not honor is dishonor. So this morning, I want us to pray. I refuse to be disgraced by any power, living or dead, in the name of Jesus Christ. Because the word of God says, hold on to that verse 11. For the Lord God is a sun and shade. The Lord bestows favor and honor. This morning, I refuse to be disgraced by any power, living or dead, in the name of Jesus Christ. And I refuse for my children to be disgraced by any power, living or dead, in the name of Jesus Christ. For the Lord God is a sun and shade. The Lord bestows favor and honor. Pray that every power targeting my life for disgrace scatter in the name of Jesus Christ. Every power targeting my life, targeting my children's life for disgrace, scatter in the name of Jesus Christ. Every power targeting my life for disgrace, scatter in the name of Jesus. Because we stand on the word of God this morning, the word of the Lord said, for the Lord God is a sun and shade. The Lord bestows favor and honor. So this morning, every power targeting my life or my children's life for disgrace, scatter in the name of Jesus Christ. Let us pray that my Father, my Lord, let divine miracle power overshadow my life in the name of Jesus Christ. Because you are a sun and a shield at the same time. Oh, Father, let divine miracle power overshadow my life. Overshadow my children's life. Oh, Lord, my Father, let divine miracle power overshadow my life and my children's life. Because you, oh, Lord God Almighty, you are the sun and the shade. The Lord bestow favor and honor. No good thing will he withhold from those who walk is blameless. I shall not see corruption, but I shall see the goodness of the Lord in the land of the living, in the name of Jesus Christ. I shall not see corruption, but I shall see the goodness of the Lord in the land of the living. For no good things does he withhold from those who walk is blameless. I shall not see corruption, but I shall see the goodness of the Lord in the land of the living. In the name of Jesus Christ. So, Father, arise, O God. Let us shame distributors scatter. In the name of Jesus Christ. O Lord, my Father, arise this morning. Let us shame distributors scatter. Let them scatter. Because the Lord, you bestow favor and honor. So, therefore, Father, Lord, scatter every shame distributors in the name of Jesus Christ. Wherever they may be, scatter them. In the name of Jesus. And I want us to pray. Father God, let every yoke of stagnancy and frustration be broken in my life, in the life of my children. In the name of Jesus Christ. Oh Lord my God, let every yoke of stagnancy and frustration be broken in the name of Jesus Christ. And that in my business, in my career, in my ministry, in my marriage, in my relationship. Oh Lord my Father, let every yoke of stagnancy and frustration be broken in the life of my children, in the name of Jesus Christ, in the life of every member of my family this morning. Oh Lord, my Father, let every yoke of stagnancy and frustration be broken in the name of Jesus Christ. We read it. That they go on the valley of Baca. They pass through the valley of Baca. Pray this morning. I shall arise out of every valley of shame unto the mountain of elevation and glory in the name of Jesus Christ. I shall arise out of every valley of shame unto the mountain of elevation and glory in the name of Jesus Christ. By the power and the blood of Jesus Christ, I shall arise. Because the word of God said, that verse 6, it said, as they pass through the valley of Baca, they make it a place of springs. The autumn rains also cover it with pool. So therefore I know I shall arise out of every valley of shame unto the mountain of elevation and glory in the name of Jesus Christ. My children shall arise out of every valley of shame unto the mountain of elevation and glory in the mighty name of Jesus Christ. So Father, my Lord and my God, plant heavenly deposit into my life that will make me shine in the name of Jesus. Oh Lord, plant heavenly deposits into my life that will make me shine in the name of Jesus Christ. Shine for your glory. Oh Lord, my Father, plant heavenly deposits into my life, into the life of my children, that will make them to shine for your glory in the name of Jesus Christ. Father God, let every satanic rope tie me down to the past be broken in the name of Jesus Christ. Every satanic rope tie me down to the past be broken in the name of Jesus Christ. In the mighty name of Jesus, every satanic rope tie me down to the past be broken in my life. Be broken in the name of Jesus Christ. Every satanic rope, tie my children down to the past. Be broken. Be broken in the name of Jesus Christ. Because they must move forward. We must go forward. We must continue. We must go from strength to strength. Because the Bible says they go from strength to strength. Each appear before God in Zion. Until we get there, we must go from strength to strength. So every satanic rope tying us down to the past, be broken in the name of Jesus Christ. Oh, arm of the Lord, arise with all your weapons and defeat in my life. In the name of Jesus Christ. Oh, arm of the Lord, arise with all your weapons and defeat in my life, in my children's life, in the name of Jesus Christ. Oh, arm of the Lord, arise with all your weapons and defeat in the life of my children, in the name of Jesus Christ. Pray this morning that, oh God, my Father, arise, make my life to shine above my fellows in the name of Jesus Christ, because you are not my head and my cup run over. This morning, arise, oh Lord, make my life to shine above my fellows in the name of Jesus Christ. I will go from strength to strength. So, oh strength of God, empower me in the name of Jesus Christ. Oh, strength of God, empower me in the name of Jesus Christ. Pray this morning that the wisdom of God instruct me in the name of Jesus. I need wisdom. Wisdom of God instruct me in the name of Jesus Christ. And let the light of God disband my darkness in Jesus' name. Oh Lord, I pray this morning, let the light of God disband my darkness in the name of Jesus Christ. Any trace of darkness in my life, in the life of my children, Lord, let your light shine into that darkness in the name of Jesus Christ. Any trace of darkness in my family, oh Lord, let your light shine. That light that shines, that the darkness cannot comprehend it, let it shine to every darkness in my life, in my family, in the name of Jesus Christ. Thou power of God, move my life forward speedily in the name of Jesus Christ. Thou power of God, move my life forward speedily. Move my children's life forward speedily in the name of Jesus Christ. Father, because your word say, you are the Lord. You give grace and glory, favor and honor. This morning, I pray, let every enemy of progress be scattered in the name of Jesus Christ. Oh Lord, our Father, let every enemy of progress in our life, in our children's life, let them be scattered in the name of Jesus Christ. Give us the power to mount up with wings as eagle. Let their power come upon our life this day, O Lord our God. We pray. Let your power, the power to mount up with wings as eagle, come upon our life this morning as we have come into your presence in the name of Jesus Christ. Spirit of the living God, arise by your fire and disgrace every oppressor in the name of Jesus Christ. Spirit of the living God, arise by your fire and disgrace every oppressor in our life, in our children's life, in the name of Jesus Christ. And ask the Lord this morning, let me be a living example of your power of promotion in the name of Jesus Christ. Father God, let me be a living example of your power of promotion in the name of Jesus Christ. Let my children be a living and power of your promotion in the name of Jesus Christ. Because, O Lord, you are my glory and the lifter of my head. Move us forward. Move us forward, O Lord God Almighty, in the name of Jesus Christ. Because your word assures us, the Lord God is a sun and shade. The Lord bestows favor and honor. No good things does he withhold from those who walk is blameless. Lord Almighty, blessed is the one who trusts in you. We bless your name this morning. We are blessed because we put our trust in you. Lord, we thank you, Lord God Almighty, because it is not in our own righteousness, but through the righteousness that has been imputed upon us through our Lord Jesus Christ. And because of our faith in him this morning, we thank you because your word is sure. You will bestow favor and honor upon us. Glory be to your name, Lord. Hallelujah be to your name. In the name of Jesus we pray. Amen. Amen. We continue our prayer for intercessory.
Amen. Hallelujah. Blessed be the name of the Lord. Hallelujah. This morning we are praying for career. Career, career, career. The Lord lift us up. The Lord bless our jobs, our careers in the mighty name of Jesus. Heavenly Father, we thank you this morning. Father, we bless you because there's none like you. We sing hallelujah to your name this morning. Thank you for the blessings, O Lord God, of jobs. Thank you for the blessings of careers. Lord, we have come this morning to lift careers before you, careers of our brethren, careers of our loved ones. Oh, Father, Lord, we lift it up before you this morning in the mighty name of Jesus. Oh, because God, you are our refuge and our strength, a very present help in trouble. Oh, Father, we worship you this morning. We thank you because you will bless our career. You will bless the career of your loved ones in the name of Jesus. Thank you, Father, Lord. Thank you because you will make your face to shine upon careers, O Lord God, of our brothers, of our sisters, of everyone. And you'll be gracious, O Lord God, unto our career in the mighty name of Jesus. Your word says that you, God, you will supply all our needs according to your riches in glory by Christ Jesus. So, Father, Lord, this morning, in the mighty name of Jesus, we are asking, Lord, that what is it, O Lord God, that is needed, O Lord God, for careers to blossom, career of your loved ones, career of the ones that you have called your own, careers of the one that has held on to you as their Lord and their Savior. Oh, Father, Lord, this morning, we are asking, Lord, that you will supply, oh, Lord God, every need to lift careers up, oh Lord God, in the mighty name of Jesus. Every need for careers to blossom. Oh, Father, we are thanking you this morning because you will supply them in the mighty name of Jesus. Every wisdom, knowledge, understanding needed, oh Lord God. Lord, we are thanking you this morning because you will supply them, because your word said that you will supply all needs according to your riches. Lord, you are glorious. You are full of riches, O Lord God. Oh, Father, we ask this morning, oh, that you will bless the career, O Lord God, of your children this morning in the mighty name of Jesus. Lord, we are asking, even for physical body, physical things that are needed, O Lord God, spiritual things that are needed, O Lord God, for careers, O Lord God, to blossom to your glory. O Lord, we are thanking you this morning. Oh, because, O Lord God, you will supply them in the mighty name of Jesus. The word of God in Deuteronomy 28, verse 13 says, and the Lord shall make thee the head and not the tail, and thou shalt be above only, and thou shalt not be beneath. If that thou hearken unto the commandments of the Lord thy God, which I command thee this day, to observe and to do them. Our Father, in the name of Jesus, oh, we lift, O Lord God, all our brethren, we lift all your children, everyone that called you their own. Lord, we lift them before you this morning, in the mighty name of Jesus, because, O Lord God, your word, you promise, O Lord God, that you will make us the head and not the tail, but there's a condition to it. So, Father, Lord, this morning, we are asking in the name of Jesus, that you will help us to hearken, O Lord God, unto your commandment in the mighty name of Jesus. Now as we hearken unto your commandment, as we stay in your precept, as we do your will, O Lord God, O Father Lord, in every chosen career, Lord, O Lord God, you will make that brother, you will make that sister the head and not the tail, in the mighty name of Jesus, that they shall be above only, in the mighty name of Jesus. Oh Father Lord, that everything needed, O Lord God, you will supply, in the mighty name of Jesus. Oh Father Lord, we thank you this morning, in the mighty name of Jesus. Lord, you promise, O Lord God, that you will bless the righteous with favor. Oh Father, in the name of Jesus, we are asking for favor. Favor, O Lord God. Favor for your children, O Lord God, in their chosen career, in the name of Jesus, that they will be favored, O Lord God, that career will be favored, in the mighty name of Jesus. Oh Father, we thank you this morning. We worship you. You said, great peace are they which love the Lord, and nothing shall offend them. Ah, Father, in the name of Jesus, we are thanking you this morning that nothing shall offend our careers. In the mighty name of Jesus, oh, Holy Spirit divine, we thank you this morning. We worship you, Father, Lord, because career are being lifted this morning. In the mighty name of Jesus, career has been lifted. In the mighty name of Jesus, Lord, you said that. You know the plans that you have for each and every of your creation. That is your word, O Lord God. You say plan to prosper and not to harm. Plan to give hope and a future. Ah, Father, in the name of Jesus, Lord, we thank you. We thank you, King of Glory, because you will instruct, you will teach in the way, O Lord God, that, oh Lord God, everyone should go in their chosen career. Lord, we are thanking you because you will cancel, oh Lord God, everyone in their chosen careers, in the mighty name of Jesus. Oh Father, Lord, this morning we want to praise your holy name. We want to thank you because there's none like you. Oh Father, we sing hallelujah to your name, in the mighty name of Jesus. Oh, to you, Father, Lord, alone be all the glory, honor, and adoration, in the name of Jesus. Matthew 6:34 says, therefore, do not worry about tomorrow, for tomorrow will worry about itself. Each day has its enough trouble of its own. Oh, so, Father, Lord, this morning, we are praying, oh, Lord God, for career, in the mighty name of Jesus. Lord, that you will help your children, that they will dwell on today, oh, Lord God, on today to solidify their career, to solidify themselves, in the mighty name of Jesus. Oh, Father, Lord, we praise your holy name this morning, in the mighty name of Jesus. Lord, this morning, are there people, oh Lord God, looking for job? They are just looking to start a career. Oh Father Lord, they are looking unto you. Oh Lord, when will you do this for me? When is just their cry unto you? Oh, so Father Lord, this morning, oh Father, we leave them before you, in the name of Jesus. We are asking, in the mighty name of Jesus, that you will provide, because you are God that provides. Oh Father Lord, the job that befits, oh Lord God, your own, oh Lord God, your own elect. Lord, we are asking that you will make available for them, in the mighty name of Jesus. Lord, you will make it available, in the name of Jesus. As we humbly ask you, Lord, this morning, that the job that will suit their needs, job that will lead them more closer to you, have a closer walk with you, Lord, you will provide for them, in the mighty name of Jesus. Oh, jobs, oh Lord God, that will make them, oh Lord God, to put their skills, their talent to good use. Lord, we ask, oh Lord God, that you will provide them for them, in the mighty name of Jesus. Oh Lord, my Father, for as many that are looking, they don't even know, what do I want to do? What career do I want to follow? What career do I want to choose? Oh Father Lord, because you are the all-knowing God. Oh, and because you always want the best for your own children. So Father Lord, today we are asking you that you will guide these ones, in the name of Jesus. Oh Lord, that you will give these ones understanding, O Lord God, in the mighty name of Jesus, of which career path to take, in the mighty name of Jesus. Oh Father Lord, human understanding is very limited, but Father Lord, you understand all things, because you are the I am that I am, because you are the sovereign God. So Father, we are asking that you will guide the footstep of your children, in the mighty name of Jesus, and that they will choose, oh Lord God, they will choose right, oh Lord God, in their career, they will choose right, so that they can be of help even to others, so that they can earn a living, oh Lord God, to help the families, to help society. In the mighty name of Jesus. Oh, Father, Lord, we thank you this morning. In the mighty name of Jesus. It was prayed this morning, you know, for as many that are looking towards interviews. You know, they are so excited. Oh, now they are looking towards interviews. Let us ask for favor for them in the name of Jesus. As they go for these interviews in the name of Jesus, that it will not be stressful. Every spirit of anxiety, oh, Father, we come against it for them, in the mighty name of Jesus, Lord, as these ones, oh Lord God, are preparing for job interviews, oh, Father, Lord, their hearts are raising here and there. Oh, what question will be asked? Oh, Lord, we are asking for your favor, that your favor will single them out, in the mighty name of Jesus, oh, Lord, that we bring them humbling before you, Lord, that you will support them. That spirit of ease, you will grant unto them. Spirit of calmness, Lord, you will grant unto them as they attend this interview, in the name of Jesus. And even as they attend, Father, Lord, they will be people of integrity. They will be honest, in the mighty name of Jesus. Oh, Father, we thank you this morning. We thank you that you will guide them in answering questions, in the name of Jesus. Oh, Father, Lord, glory be to your name. Honor be to your name, in the mighty name of Jesus. Lord, we pray for as many that are starting a new job. Oh, Father, Lord, they are looking for a path of career in that job. Lord, we thank you. Lord, we bless your holy name, that you will bless the work of their hands, in the mighty name of Jesus. Lord, that even as they start, oh Lord God, Lord, that they will make friends, they will be successful in that new career, in that new job, in the name of Jesus. Oh, Father, Lord, that they will be lifted up, in the name of Jesus. And Father, Lord, that above all, they will trust in you, not in their own power, not in their own knowledge, but they will trust in you for guidance, in the mighty name of Jesus. Lord, we thank you. We bless your holy name, in the mighty name of Jesus. Oh, Father, Lord, we pray for as many this morning. You know, they have this career, they have this job. Oh, Lord, my Father, but they feel they are not putting in their best. Oh, they have tried, still it's not working. They don't understand that. They don't know what is going on. Oh, Father, Lord, this morning, first and foremost, we ask for your strength. Let your strength be upon them, in the mighty name of Jesus. Because, oh Lord God, by their own strength, they cannot do anything. Oh, so Father, Lord, let your strength come upon them, in the name of Jesus. Lord, we ask for confidence, oh Lord God. Let confidence be upon them, oh Lord God. That feeling of inadequacy, oh Father, Lord, we come against it, in the mighty name of Jesus. Oh Lord, my Father, every self, oh Lord God, every self-measurement they are doing on themselves, every self-judging, oh Father, in the name of Jesus, we ask in the name of Jesus, oh Lord, that you will take this out of them, in the name of Jesus, and that your mercy will speak for them. Your mercy, oh Lord God, and your favor will help them, oh Lord God, that they do what is right, in the mighty name of Jesus. Father, Lord, we thank you this morning, because, oh Lord God, you know, oh Lord God, you know all of us, you know all of your children, oh Lord God. So, Father, Lord, that we have asked this morning, in the name of Jesus, and even for those that are just thinking, I don't even have anything. I don't have a job. They are not even planning for everything. Oh, Father, Lord, this morning, we are asking that you will help them, that you will speak to their heart, that you will illuminate their heart, in the mighty name of Jesus. Lord, that you will prompt them, oh Lord God. Lord, that you will lead them, oh Lord God, in the mighty name of Jesus, so that they can be useful to themselves and to others, and even glorify your name, in the mighty name of Jesus, because your favor will begin to work for them. Your mercy will begin to work for them, in the name of Jesus. Above all, Father, Lord, we want to thank you for every prayer we have offered, oh Lord God, here on this prayer platform this morning. Thank you because you have heard it. Thank you because you have answered. And thank you because, oh Lord God, you are making us, by your power, by your strength, to walk in your ways, to submit our life, to surrender everything unto you, so that you can do wonders in our life, because you are God of wonders. Hallelujah to your name, in the mighty name of Jesus. Thank you, Heavenly Father. We worship you, we adore you, For in Jesus' mighty name we have prayed. And now may the grace of our Lord Jesus Christ, the love of God, and the sweet fellowship of the Holy Spirit rest and abide with each and every one of us now and forevermore. Amen, 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 in Jesus' name.